among any kind of graduates in any sort of stream. The unsolved mystery of natural and applied sciences would be the calculus. Between. What's all about that the calculus is dealing with? It's nothing but the calculations in special notations. Calculus was the invention of two greats, Isaac Newton and Gottfried Leibniz. But unfortunately, it leads to a historical controversy of priority dispute. But how it has started and why? It all started in the year 1666, when Newton failed to publish his work on calculus. Adding to the dismay of Newton, in 1674, Gottfried Leibniz worked on calculus and got his work published in 1684, and that's why he is called Father of Calculus. So, after the work published by Gottfried Leibniz, Newton accused him for the plagiarism over his works. But Leibniz's work was based on the concept of amount of changes over a particular interval, which is nothing but integral calculus, while Newton's works were based on instantaneous rate of change, known as differential calculus. After many evolutions in mathematics, calculus used for interpreting mathematical models, in performing impossible experiments, as well as predicting the future, such as stock prices. Calculus was almost used in every kind of streams. Even Google uses this interpretation model for determining the graph of a particular word's usage over a period of years.